Hi there. In this screencast, I'm going to show you how you can send an email to a list of contacts asking them if they want to opt in to receive marketing emails from you. So this is one of our demo stores here. And firstly, let's go to marketing, email marketing, schedule email. So what we're going to do here is create a scheduled email. So I click on create new email. And in this instance, we'll just use a blank template. So we click on that. I'm going to enter the email subject. I've put, do you want to receive marketing emails from us? And then I'm going to put the body of the text for the email. So I've put, hi, first name. Please click here if you'd like to receive marketing emails from us. Many thanks, the seller team. Obviously, you could send a much more in-depth email, but I'm just doing this for demonstration purposes. So you would highlight the click here text, click on the hyperlink, and then you want to keep the link type as URL, the protocol set to other, and then in the URL field, put exclamation mark, opt-in, exclamation mark. Click on OK. So that will set the click here text to a hyperlink that if they click on that, that's going to register them as having opted in. So now we'll scroll down to the bottom and click on finish. And then I'm going to schedule that to go in just a few minutes' time. To a test contact list. So just so I can demonstrate this. So I click on save changes at the bottom. And now I will catch up with you once this email has been sent. So a few minutes have gone by and the email's now arrived. It says, hi Simon, please click here if you'd like to receive marketing emails from us. I shall click on that. Pops up and says, thank you for updating your email settings. Now, if we move back to the customer relationship manager, if I select the group that I sent to, the list, which is called test, you can see this is the contact here. And you can see it's got an EP, which is email permission is set to yes, which is what you'd expect. And also if you edit that contact, you can see it says, has this contact agreed to accept emails from you? Yes. Email opt-in date, the 10th of May 2018, which is today. Email opt-in details, clicked on opt-in link in email. Do you want to receive marketing emails from us? That's the subject of the email. So there's the kind of, there's your proof of consent as the GDPR requires if you're in the EU. And that means that you can say exactly how that person opted in to allow you to send them marketing emails. Now, one other thing that's interesting here as well, regarding GDPR, if you're affected by that, you can click on GDPR here in the Customer Relationship Manager. And there's a link there that says, click here to set all contacts, except imported contacts, who have not opted in to receive emails from you, to not accept marketing emails. Now, be really careful with this, as it says underneath. There is no undo function for this. And in this instance, in my case here, this would set 48 of your contacts to not be contactable by email. That means you can't send them an email. You can't even send them an email to ask them if you can send them emails. Yeah, so be really careful with that. You can't undo that. But that's how you can restrict it so that the only people that you're allowing to receive emails from you, marketing emails, are those people who have opted in.